So guys, in this video, we'll be taking a look at the third teaser to Season 8 and all the map changes coming to Season 8 and what the Battle Pass is going to be like for Season 8 that is coming on Thursday, which is 27 hours from making this video. I am so excited for Season 8. If you are, smash that like button. And also guys, be sure to subscribe if you are new. Alright, so this video will be a little bit longer than usual because I have something absolutely crazy to share with you guys and it will probably blow your guys' mind. So just to recap, we're going to take a look at the very first teaser and what it says. X marks the spot, treasure abound, loot that has been lost can always be found 4 days to Season 8. And then the second one is something shimmers within the cave, but beware of those who arrive on waves 3 days to Season 8. And the one that we got today is awaken beasts of fire and ash, battle it out and loot the stash 2 days to Season 8. So if you take a better look at this teaser, you can see in the left corner there's some sort of like this tiger or saber-tooth type creature. You can see by the nose and the teeth, and it looks very evil. And also in the bottom left corner, you can see that is the top of a volcano with fire particles coming out. And like all the other teasers, there's been fire in all of them. So currently right now, if you throw all three teasers together, you do get 3/4 of a skull, and with tomorrow's teaser, it should complete the final skull, and it'll probably be another skin or some sort. Alright, so here's the absolutely crazy part. So this person, a long time ago, I think it was like 2 months ago, or probably even longer than that, but their name is Mitch Nerland, I'm pretty sure that's how you say it, and this person used to work with a guy at Epic Games, but he doesn't no longer work with them. But he commented this on a YouTube video. I'm not gonna throw it up on screen because of how large the paragraph is. He literally wrote a paragraph on a YouTube comment. So let me just jump into it. So he said, "So I used to be friends with this guy that worked at Epic. We had a long run, but no longer friends. Right before we broke up," he put that in quotes, "we weren't dating." Of course, that's gay. "He told me some info about Season 7 and Season 8, and it wasn't very detailed, but I remember some things that he told me. For Season 7, with winter coming, that means snow, and that did happen. There will be an iceberg that brings some creatures and also a festive look to the map, which is snow. Definitely did happen. There will be more snow slowly added to the map in the middle of the season, and that was with the Ice King event that did cover the entire map in snow, so he was 100% right about that one. And he said, here is where it gets really interesting. Season 8. Throughout Season 7, the iceberg will slowly melt, which is totally true. Towards the end, it will reveal a creature," he put in parentheses, "octopus or kraken, kraken, I'm not really sure what that is, some sort of creature obviously, but that has something to do with the eggs, and the eggs are actually not dragons, they are actually snakes, just like the teaser yesterday. It actually matches up perfectly with the silhouette in the egg, which is just absolutely insane. And he said, in the end of Season 7, the iceberg will disappear and islands will rise up in their place. I'm not really sure exactly what that means. Boats slash pirate ships will be added for transportation." There you go, guys. So the map will basically flood. I don't know how much of it will actually flood, but there will be pirate ships that you can ride on to move around the map. So planes will be vaulted, of course. So this is kind of like a replacement. And the battle pass will be pirate slash sea monster themed. So that's the theme of the battle pass. Sounds super cool. And I will definitely make a video on that when it comes out. All right, so for the vault and changes, grapplers will be changed to an old-fashioned throwable hook and rope. They did remove grapplers because Fortnite did not like how they worked. So I mean, that would make total sense if they did change it to be an old-fashioned throwable hook. And with our very first teaser, there is a hook. So things are starting to tie together here. And this item would have unlimited uses and a small range. So I think that'd be pretty cool. The second one is miniguns and SMGs will be vaulted along with planes and turrets. I am completely fine about the last part of that, the planes and the turrets, but miniguns, yeah, that's fine. SMGs, yeah, I don't know about that. That might be a little iffy to me. And the third one, there will be flintlock pistols and cannonball launchers. They will break through buildings. It is in Save the World right now. So I'll throw a picture on screen right here of what they currently do look like in Save the World. And if these things do come to Battle Royale, they'll probably change them slightly, but it does go with the pirate theme, which would be absolutely insane. And finally, he said, "This is all I remember. If I remember any more, I will add it below." And he actually did not add anything else. This guy helped so much, and I'm hoping most of this will be true. So guys, I know that video is so much longer than usual. I hope you did enjoy. And if you did, be sure to smack a like on it. And if you are new, please subscribe. And guys, hit that bell to get notifications every day for Fortnite videos just like this one, because Season 8 is coming right around the corner and you don't want to miss out anything. I will have it all here on the channel. And guys, also click the link in the description below to check out my merch. If you guys do buy anything, be sure to DM me on Twitter and Instagram, and I'll give you a shout out in my next video. And guys, it really does help me, it supports me, and you'll be a true Parker Plays fan. So guys, I'll see you later.